Sam, and we're gonna do face distortion. And it's gonna look like this. Okay.
Don't cry, yeah.
I was pretending. So we're gonna start with putting contour in the spots that you normally would. So on the cheekbones and your jawline, on your nose, around your eyes. And you're just gonna make it a lot more exaggerated like this. And we're gonna start with the cheeks and chin. So for this, I'm gonna use my Makeup Forever contour kit.
That's what she's gonna do.
So we're gonna start with the cheekbones, right up just underneath. So next you're going to make a line with your contour from the right side of the lip to the left side of the nostril. So what we're going to do next is we're going to make the nose look like it's broken using highlight and contour.
That's so awesome.
I always just talk to
me. I like this.
So this is the final result. It looks ridiculous and weird, and that's why we love it. So thanks for watching. We appreciate it, and we will see more of you later.